gamer experiment. Now, the first experiment I've not uploaded yet. Second experiment is still being uploaded. Third experiment is being made right now. Or maybe it's still being uploaded. Okay, definitely not. Definitely not. If you're watching this, then no. No, it's not. Okay. It's definitely not. Now, I'm gonna do the third experiment and just add water. Okay, what you need is a 16-ounce clear plastic cup, a cup of warm water, the Gabbro marbles. Now, be careful with this. Do not get on skin or clothing. Keep out of reach of children. I'm a child, and I don't know if I can do this thing. Maybe I need you to dump this. I need you to dump this, okay? I don't think I'm gonna be able to do it. Oh wait, what? Oh, add the plastic dish. And that's about it. Yeah, I think. Okay, so the first step is to fill your plastic dish with about one slash two full with warm water. Is that like 1.5? I don't know how much 1.5 of this plastic dish is. 1.5 of this, 1/2. What's 1/2? That's step one.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so actually fill the whole thing. Yeah, actually fill like the whole size, like, and then like, and then the plastic dish is just in, and fill about half of the height. So step two will be to the dangerous step. Go open your bag of Gabbro marbles. Marbles and place roughly 6 marbles into the plastic dish. We'll wash these. So place the rest of them. So step four is place rest of them into this clear cup. So first of all, the easiest way to do this without like touching you to touch your skin is to actually grab a spoon. Wait, what? Okay, no, I'm done. I can't open this. So, plastic dish. So put them in the plastic dish. So I just did that. Now place the rest of them into the clear 16-ounce plastic cup and fill three fourths full with warm water. So fill the cup. I'm gonna put the rest of them. Okay, so now the marbles are inside. One more. There's one more coming in. Done. Now, next thing what you want to do is fill this cup with three fourths with warm water. So how much is 3/4? Tell me when to stop at the 3/4.
Mm-hmm.
What? So when? Tell me when to stop. Okay. Get that rim. That's not enough. Okie dokie. Allow both to grow for a few hours, but check on them every 10 to 15 minutes to see them change as they grow. You might notice that they change shape a bit as they grow into full size. You can store your marbles in a recycled water bottle filled with water. Wait, oh, check this out. When? Look! See? They were bigger than they were before! And check this out! These were even bigger than they were before, too! Whoa. So this the basic thing to do here is like to like make them grow big. So gonna wait until check on them from every 10 to 50 minutes. So we are going to come back with the part two. Hello?